This is the race analyst PhD, proving hate and degradation. Also, proving habits derogatory. Also, proving humans demented. Today in South Carolina, we have heavy rains. It's wet. And regardless of your ethnicity, you will get wet if you go outside in this sort of weather. There is so much foliage, you know, because there's been so much rain. Although I wasn't here to witness it all, I was out of state for a few weeks. But back to a racial issue, you know, there's only one race. This is cliche, the human race. Race from an I'm about to attempt a word with no sleep, and I'm not sure I'm going to be able to pronounce it, so I'm going to stop right there. How about that? I'm not going to even try with no sleep. But race is a word like the earth. There's only one earth. There's only one race. There is no plurality. The etymology of the word race is singular. Race analyst PhD signing out on a rainy day here in South Kakalaki. Have a good day. Birds of a feather flock together, but they're not here in this sort of weather. We're out.